And now an 8 on your side consumer alert. Another skimmer has been found on a Bay Area gas pump. A state inspector spotted the device Monday at the Citgo on Gulf Drive on Holmes Beach. Police think this skimmer was put there Friday night sometime, but the pump was not accepting credit cards, so they're not sure if anyone really became a victim from this. Still, if you've been to this gas station, you might want to check your bank account.